So I set up a charity called the Roma Education Support Trust. We call it REST for short. Basically, we take teachers from the Czech Republic and Slovakia who genuinely believe that because you're Roma, you will have a low IQ and cannot be educated. We bring them to Babington. For 2 days, they go to lessons with our Roma children. They then have to look me in the eye at the end of 2 days and say, those Roma children had a lower IQ than the children from all the other countries. Of course, they cannot do it. So then we talk about how Babington manages to do that. And as an aside, we're very proud of Babington at the moment. Our first former Eastern European Roma child started at Queen Mary's College London studying law last September. And we have had Roma children now leaving with the EBAC. For those of you who don't understand the UK education system, that is the gold standard. Right, I was invited to do the keynote speech at a conference at the end of a one-year project in the Czech Republic. This project would cost 1 million euros. The idea was to send 1,000 teachers from Czech schools to schools in Finland and England and look at inclusion in practice. So I started by saying, put your hand up if you went to England. So half the room put their hands up. Put your hands up if you went to Finland. Half the rooms put their hand up. Now put your hand up if you went back to your school and you changed something as a result of that visit. Two hands. 1 million euros,
okay.
Two changes. We spend 8,000 euros a year.
Okay.